Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be making solid rocket engines using sugar. This is a very simple process using three simple ingredients. Powdered sugar, KNO3 or potassium nitrate, which you can find very readily available in stump remover, which you can find at your local Lowe's or home improvement store. And you also need kitty litter that we're going to use for the ends to cap them off and to form our nozzle. So we're going to start off with our kitty litter here. So we're just going to put it in a blender. Just a cheap little blender that it doesn't have to be very strong. So we're just gonna put it in there and grind this kitty litter up as fine as we can. Okay, so for this, we're gonna move on to our stump remover. So here's the bottle. I just got it at Lowe's. So we are just going to grind this up so it's a little bit finer. And then we can mix it with our powdered sugar. So this is gonna be at a ratio of 65 grams of potassium nitrate to 35 grams of sugar. So we're gonna add 65 grams. Okay, so now that that's mixed up pretty fine, we can add it back to our container. Now we're gonna mix in our 35 grams of powdered sugar. And we're gonna blend that up as well. Okay, now that that's all good, we can mix them together. So the reason that we ground them up separate is because once they're mixed together, they become more hazardous and they can combust. So we just wanna make sure that we're not putting that through a metal grinder at such high speeds, and I don't know, something could happen. It's just a safety thing. So let's just shake this up for about 2 or 3 minutes until it's nice and evenly shooken up, and then we're gonna go and start packing. So now that that's hopefully all mixed up and we are all good with that, we just want to make sure that we get a nice good blend, because if it's any consistency at all, we don't want to have anything have a problem. It is rocket science after all. So now that we have this all mixed up and ready to go, we can start packing our rocket. Okay, so we're ready to pack our rocket. So we have a tube of Schedule 40 PVC 3/4 inch, and this is the inner diameter 3/4 inch. That's what it's standard in US. And it is also 5 inches in length. So, and we also have a wooden dowel here with some markings on there. And these measurements are as follows on screen. Okay, so how this stick is going to work is we are going to put some, for example, our first layer is clay. So we're gonna put our stick in there and we're gonna fill it up until you see the top layer sticking out like that. So let's cue it. So I'm just holding it firmly against the table. And I'm gonna just pour in a little bit and measure it and see, and check it. And you really want to pack as you go. You wanna get this packed down as firm as you can. So this right here is rocket fuel. So if you lit this right now, it would go up in flames and it would not end well for me. Okay, so it looks like a little bit past the mark, but that's okay. And we are going to move on to the next step. So that's gonna add the clay on the top. So it's just gonna cap it off, and let's do that now. Okay, and that looks great. So now we just gotta draw out the core so that we can put our fuse in there and it'll ignite. Okay, so I have a long 3/16 inch bit right here, and we are going to drill down into it with it. So we're gonna drill down into this about 3.5 inches. And I have a mark right here. You can also put a piece of tape there if you want. And we're just going to see if we can do it by hand, but we might have to get the drill out. So we're just gonna keep it centered. Okay, so that worked out very well and it looks great. So I got down far enough and I think it's fine. You just want to make sure that you're not overheating that when you're drilling it out, because it is rocket fuel and it could ignite. So just be careful with that. If you're concerned about it doing a safe environment, you could easily throw it out the window or something like that if something crazy would happen. So just be safe and let's get out there and test this engine. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to my channel. You can check out more of my videos as they come out regularly. And let's go test this motor.
Okay guys, so I have an older one that I made a while back that I'm gonna test, see how it compares to the one we just made, see if they go bad.
I live alone with you inside my mind. We would dance the night away till the morning light. Can I give you all of my love till we dance the night away? Can I give you all of my love till we dance the night away? And we give you all my love.
Okay guys, so after reviewing the footage, it doesn't look like it produced a whole lot of thrust. But that's okay because my system probably wasn't set up very well. I could do a better job in the future. If you guys are interested in this stuff, please like and subscribe and leave me a comment what you liked most about this video. Bye. We'll be right back.